Hey, hello and welcome to Arcanum. Today I will show you solo rush BMC, without any magic or anything special. I technically have unlocked cantrip and technically have teleport, but we will not use it. Idea for this video is to give people any fucking ideas how to handle this shit. Okay, first about my character. 12 CN, mostly by ring and by offering to torque, but I think I spend 1 point. My willpower is boosted. My actual willpower is lower. Actually, you could prepare better by taking scroll of exiting, but it's not mandatory. Just heavily fucking required. So yeah, not mandatory. In mind, not mandatory. As for other stats. Dexterity 11. I don't need dexterity at all. We will mostly spend time in fast turn base. My stats are boosted here by Mind Marvel, because I need my Marvel to teleport in the first place. But I swear, we use Shaman stuff with 18 uses. And Shaman staff will provide me with all the spells I will be using in this dungeon. We also have Skeleton Key. We technically have Scroll of Dominant Will, but will not use it. And we technically have potions. But... yeah, you need potions. You need potions. Definitely blue potions are your drug. Otherwise you will not sustain. So, first floor is relatively easy. Especially if you do this. This spell pacify animals in entire floor. I was hoping it would help me pacify these animals. So this Patrial Wolf. So like level 23. So that's the first floor. This is like easiest floor. The second floor is sadly now trial by fire. I take potion Hasten. Potion Hasten cost like 70 gold. It's not mandatory to have potion Hasten, but it basically make me fast enough to run here. Naturally, because condition I landed myself in, we cannot technically do anything useful yet. This is the first place where we can, like, breathe at all. It's a good idea to just open inventory and drink potions. Lavarok, we need them for offering, but we can come back here later. If you cannot pick up any Lavarok or don't wanna take that risk, it's all fine. Okay, now you need to prepare for button 4. Why button 4? Because we'll be switching combat style. Okay, this is a little bit religious part of the run. Here you can obtain Scroll of Exiting. Okay, that was only hashtag belief we had to perform. If you have own Scroll of Exiting, you don't have to do this. Yeah, whatever. Okay, here is another breeding point. You can save here. Okay, when you achieve this room, wait. It's important to loot bodies from behind of them and move in fast turn base. We can check our speed. We technically are still under potion. No, we not. Not 13 is not potion. 11 from my dexterity and 2 from my boots because I'm terrible mage. Okay, this is another part of heavy problem. You immediately click space once you get in combat too much. And then you do fun part. And by fun part I mean it's definitely not fucking fun. You move to this corner and watch animals murder goblos. I mean, you don't have to watch if you don't want to. Anyway, rat brutality, be advised. Like, I hope you might understand that there is a lot of going on in the background that I sadly can't show you because my scroll distance is too small. But there is definitely something happening. Oh, they managed to kill one rat. That's great. I'm happy for them. Anyway, we can quick save. We don't have to. It's not like we are ever in any danger. For me, it's basically cakewalk. So, reason why we took shaman stuff is because you might sometimes wanna loot something, be in critical situation. Hasten potion is because it basically compensates low dexterity in my build. But it's not mandatory by any means, it's just useful. Shaman stuff also provide healing, so if you for example wasn't prepared, Shaman stuff can compensate bad preparation on your part. And this is basically it. This is how extremely fast you can do Black Mountain Clan. If you got scroll exiting, you exit. And you can go, you can be in your way. Have fun, man, like I fucking stop you. See you.